It's an issue that's heating up, the eviction moratorium.
Our hands are being tied by the government.
If they're in the street, they may be long-term homeless.
How will this impact renters? COVID-19, the long haul, Monday on WAVY News 10 at 6.